What is a tour?
Tour is basically a form of travel from place to place. It is present multiple features in a package and sold as a single unit.
Right. How the tour can be organized?
On the basis of passengers' interest and budget.
Right. What are the types of tour?
Custom design tour, independent tour, escorted tour, hosted tour, and fly drive tour.
Right. When does a custom design tour passenger choose?
Custom design tour basically choose by the passengers who wanted to all over control on their tour elements.
Right. How to travel in a custom design tour?
Basically, these are created by the professional travelers who closely working with the client, and on the basis of their needs and request, for the tour element.
Can you please repeat?
Yeah. These are created by the travel professionals and they are closely working with the client, and on the basis of their need and request for the tour element.
Right. What is included in the personal needs of the traveler?
Accommodation, entertainment, accommodation, meals, transportation and entertainment.
Right. Custom design tour is more expensive than which tour?
Pre-packaged tour.
Right. But when are the custom design tour organized?
For the leisure traveler.
Right. How does the traveler travel an independent tour?
There is no group or guide. So they are independently travel and there is no group or guide.
Right. When can a passenger depart or return to independent tour?
At any day. They depart and arrive for their journey.
Right. How does traveler travel in the independent tour?
Basically, they can even adjust their length of the stay on the basis of their need and interest.
Right. When does independent tour include? What does independent tour include?
Round trip transportation for the destination and transfer for the arrival point and airport. Accommodation in a single hotel.
Right. Among which type of traveler is the independent tour more popular?
Which type of traveler? Independent tour. Basically, these are popular for the traveler who wanted to travel in a resort and for their primary purpose, for their relaxation.
Right. How does passenger travel in a fly drive tour?
Passenger who wanted to travel in a multiple destination.
Right. What is involved in a fly drive tour?
Car rental, air transportation, and lodging.
Right. Fly drive tour is popular among which type of traveler?
Fly drive tour are popular among the travelers who wanted to travel multiple destination and who want their own travel pace.
Right. In hosted tour, how the traveler travel?
In hosted tour, travelers who want it gives the opportunity to the traveler to travel independently, but at the some point of destination they want guidance by the host.
Right. Who welcomes traveler to the airport or hotel in the hosted tour?
The host.
Right. Who is the host in the hosted tour?
The host is basically belong to tour company or tour guide. He helps the passenger to their planning itinerary.
Right. What kind of information does the host provide to the passenger in the hosted tour?
The host gives the whole oriented information, whole orientation about the tour components and destination, and he remain available throughout the tour.
Right. How do the traveler arrive on the hosted tour?
Basically, the travelers arrive separately from the other participants, but in a hosted tour, participants are arrive in a charter flight.
Right. How the activities of traveler in hosted tour?
Activities are done individually, not as a group.
Right. Hosted tour is ideal for which traveler?
Hosted tour are ideas for the traveler who wanted to travel independently and flexible itinerary and want flexible itinerary, and there is at some point of destination, they want a guidance by the host.
Right. What does escorted tour offers to traveler?
It offers the traveler high level of assistance and arrangements.
Right. How does traveler in an escorted tour?
The traveler travel in a hosted tour they visit many multiple destinations and in a group, and there is always a professional escort.
Right. What other form is a professional escort also known as?
Tour operator, tour director, tour leader, and tour professional.
Right. What are step-on guides?
Step-on guides are basically the guides who are expert in their specific fields, specific regions and features, and they utilize their information to the travelers, provide information to the travelers. They refer by the step-on guides.
Right. What does a professional escort do in a escorted tour?
Professional escort has the responsibility to make the group itinerary, and he is making sure that all the tour aspects are run smoothly.
Right. What kind of arrangements are made in escorted tour?
Accommodation, sightseeing, meals, and transport, they are all pre-arranged.
Right. Where do travelers live in escorted tours?
Travelers live in the same accommodation.
Right. How is escorted tour is